Hey, good morning, everybody. It's 6:39 a.m. on January. Jeez, I think it's the 18th. Yeah, January 18th, 2020. Basically, we're just gonna do a nice little drive because it's perfectly clear outside, and just so you guys can see how much snow melted just from what we got yesterday and the night before. Yesterday, early in the day. Kind of a bummer how little snow there is left. I wanted you guys to see this because I got a lot of comments asking about, you know, coming up here to go playing in the snow with the kids. And I'm telling you guys, like, this is pretty barren. And just absolutely barren. So please forgive me. I gotta turn that on. I'm sorry, guys. It's always a pretty view. Time, we gotta go take care of our friends Nikki and Mary Kay. Take care of their place. They want us to go drive by. And I would love to. Town, you guys, and as I said, we're just gonna go around the lake real quick. There shouldn't be much traffic at all, not this early. But I wanted you guys to see how much snow had already melted, and the temperatures right now are hovering around 20 degrees. Those places have nice views right on the lake. Just gorgeous views. But yeah, so we're in Fonskin, you guys, and you can see there's hardly any snow left over here. There are still a couple spots I think you guys could go sledding. So I'll certainly try to help you out with that. When you guys come up here, just hit me up. But this is pretty lackluster, you guys. Look at this. It's pretty much all gone over here. This is a fairly decent, snowy part of town, believe it or not. The further you go this way, the more snow you'll get. The snow-packed mountain on the top is San Gorgonio. A lot more snow, it'd be easier to go do some of these other side streets that I want to do for a lot of you to show you your rentals and stuff like that. Only thing is, on videos like this, it's really important for me to show people how much snow is in the main part of town, in our town, because that's what they come up here for. Officially in Fonskin, downtown. Don't blink or you'll miss it. This side, there's a lot more snow. And it's going to continue getting like this. It's not going to get much deeper, but it's going to stay consistent like this, pretty much. Most. There's no one behind us, so we're just going to kind of take this turn a little slow, because that's incredible. Side of lake still has plenty of snow, but that's how it is. Look over there, it's all still white over there,
all brown over here for the most part.
Yeah, check that out, it's all white over there. Thank you. little traffic we have in the dam going into town. Shouldn't be too bad, you guys. Shouldn't be too bad. It's only 6:51 in the morning. We should be good. So yeah, this side of town is the least exposed side of town when it comes to the sun. So you will get more snow over here. And also it snows more over here anyway because of the just being right on the mountain here. So good, no traffic. It's 10 to 7. So this is a lot of these streets you could probably turn off on the right. Just be careful you're not trespassing when you're going snowboarding or sledding. I don't want any of these people to get mad at you guys. Even though it's because of you, they live up here. But they never think about it like that. All right, folks, so that's about it for this ride. I just want you guys to see what town's like right now. It's just before 7 a.m. on the, I want to say the 18th of January. Take care, everybody. January 18th, 2020. Big Bear Lake, California. We just drove to the North Shore and then through Fawnskin. So you guys can check out the snow coverage that's remaining. Peace out. Love you guys a lot. I'll talk to you later. Bye.